We got intermodal I-044 going through Lakeland. Getting it from a long ways away. Really expecting to see Amtrak 92, not I-044. Kind of odd he isn't going faster.